I was the victim of a drunk driver. He rear-ended me. This really good friend of my family, he referred me to Logan. And what I mostly respect about him is sincerity.
I understand that each client's different. Each client has a different set of issues. My job and my goal is to understand that and be able to effectively represent that person.
He made me feel that I was valuable, that I did count, that it did matter what happened to me.